Hello and welcome to Dynojet. Today I'm going to show you how to download and install the Power Commander 5 software from the dynojet.com website. I'm also going to show you how to download and install a Power Commander 5 map file and how to load that into a Power Commander 5 device. We'll start by going to your preferred web browser in the website dynojet.com. You can also go to dynojet.com/downloads or from the support menu at the top of the homepage, select the downloads option. Next, we'll go to the Power Commander 5 section. We'll expand the software list. And here's a link to download the Power Commander 5 software. It'll come in a zip or a compressed folder. Once that's finished downloading, I'll open that up. And I'll extract the software installer to an easily accessible location, such as my desktop. And then I'll run it. Allow the app to make changes. Select English as my preferred language. This is the software install or setup wizard. Click Next to continue. This will be the directory that it installs to. This will be the name of the location in the start menu. And I'm going to choose to create a desktop icon and a quick launch icon. Install. And I'll go ahead and launch the Power Commander 5 software now. This is the main Power Commander 5 software window. When I connect a USB cable to the Power Commander 5, the software will automatically retrieve my current map. It'll say map received successfully here at the bottom. I can also hit get map to repeat that step. My current map appears here on the left-hand side of the software window. This is my fuel table. It'll appear here in the center if I select it. This is my ignition table. If I want to see a description of my current map, I can go to View, Show Notes. You can see this is a map for a 2011 Polaris Razor with a Two Brothers exhaust. If I want to download a new map, I can go back to the website dynojet.com and click Tunes at the top. Definitely need to make sure you're logged in on the dynojet.com website. If you don't have an account, you'll have to create one and log into it. From the drop-down menus that appear here, we'll select the vehicle that we're searching for maps for and the product. This will be a Power Commander 5, UTV, 2011, Polaris, Razor 800, and go. We also have a map available for a stock exhaust and a DMC Comp 4 full exhaust. And it looks like they have the map here, the Two Brothers map that I'm already running. I'll go ahead and download that. From the software, I can open any of those maps right in my downloads folder. This is the stock exhaust map, the Two Brothers map, and the DMC map. I'll open the DMC map. And I'll send it. Verify that it says map sent successfully down here. And that's my confirmation that the map is in, it's loaded, and I'm ready to go ride. If the software is communicating with the device while the device is installed and the vehicle's running, the live gauge panel here on the right hand side of the software window will show some live data. But that's all there is to it. Thank you for tuning in, and as always, feel free to call us or send us an email should you have any further questions. Thank you and have a great day.